congratulate the people of Artsakh on the 30th anniversary of the Karabakh movement, which established this grassroots organization that ultimately led to the referendum on an independent Karabakh or the possible unification of Karabakh with Armenia. I've been to Karabakh, to Artsakh, I should say, many times over the last 30 years, most recently in September when I spoke before the Parliament or the National Assembly. And I've always been incredibly impressed by the people of Artsakh and how they rose up in the middle of this attack by Azerbaijan and repelled Azerbaijan and created an independent state, which is democratic and very much under the rule of law. I actually was there on one occasion when the presidential election took place, and it was incredibly transparent, and there was such enthusiasm of people that were able to vote and independently in a transparent way. So please understand that those of us here in the U.S. Congress, particularly those of us in the Armenia Caucus, which I continue to co-chair, are with you. We will continue to make the case that Artsakh is an independent state and has all the indications of an independent state, and that we will be supportive of you and supportive of your right to self-determination. So thank you again.